Hey guys, Blue Country Bruce here. I just went to the train store for Blue's Hobbies, and I got some stuff from there. So I'm going to show you what I got. The first thing, Bachman Edward. Some people think I've already had it, but that's actually Dan the 25 Man's. So, Bachman Edward to my very self. And I got a tar wagon, and I have a tar wagon, but that's actually something I made custom out of a raspberry syrup tanker. So, another first. And I got a mail wagon, or a mail car, to add to my first one, so now I have two, which is kind of cool. And I got some track pieces and accessories for my new roundhouse. Dan the 25 man gave me his roundhouse, so now I have 9 stalls. I needed to get some track for it. So here's the first thing, some 6 inch straight pieces, Cody 3 Atlas track, 4 1.5 inch straights, and 3 of these. So these are terminal joiners, which have the wires already soldered to the joiners, so you don't need to solder them yourself. Really handy. And that's why I use to test the wires. And I already have some 9-inch straight tracks, so that should be good, and I should be able to hook them all up. So keep updated for that. And finally, my receipt. I spent all that, and that added up to a total with tax of $103.14. So, yep, easy to blow money over there, but I liked what I got. So, that's about it.